Fuckboy.
Oh my goodness. Hey you guys, hey, welcome back to another video. Dab on him.
Hi, vlog. Hi.
Hi, mama. You got milk all over your face. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you're a pretty girl. Yes, you are. You looking at the bears? You looking at the bears? Yes, you are, pretty girl. Like I said, today is gonna be a more of a chill. You're so awesome. You wanna show them? Come here, come show them. Show them, say I'm so awesome.
I did it, guys.
I need glue too.
What?
I did it.
You did it?
I did it.
So today's gonna be a chill day because it's raining and it's like, you know, it's a nice little, well, it's not raining right now. It was raining earlier, but later on it says we got 100% of rain. So we're not doing anything. I'm gonna make chili tonight and we're just chilling here at the house.
Hi guys.
And I'm working right there. If you want a shout out, birthday month.
I can walk like this, guys.
Hold on. So if you want a shout out, it's $35 this month, and it's my birthday month.
Your birthday.
And for my birthday, I thought you said you wanted to cook for mommy for my birthday.
Yeah. What do you want? What do you want to cook for your birthday?
I don't know. How about we make
cookie cake, our chocolate cake, our chocolate strawberry cake, or even better. Your favorite cake, chocolate cake, what? Strawberries covered on, and a strawberry covered with chocolate.
She knows, because that's what Philo got me. Remember, he got, well, it was a strawberry cheesecake, and it had chocolate on it. So, I don't know, but we're going to have cake, and we're going to have ice cream. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited, too.
I know you're excited.
Is your birthday after my birthday?
My birthday's first, and then it's your birthday. Your birthday's next month.
Good enough, Theo. Why your birthday's all week four?
Because
you're the cutest.
Mine's Evan now.
You're cute too.
Hi guys.
Crazy people out there.
Yeah. Crazy.
Remember when they did it?
Now guys.
I'm gonna take her hair now. Is what she's talking about. Oh, you trying to? She's
you
trying
like
to.
You want mommy pom poms and a cute hair?
You want to end the vlog, Maya? Put your hand on the camera like you did.
Hi. This is Kaylin right now.
Okay, Maya.
This is Kaylin right now.
Hi.
This is how I smile.
Hey.
This is how I do this.
Did y'all like Kaylin? Oh, rude. And she just got rudely cut off. Did y'all like Kaylin's
Kiki, do you love me and the poo-poo stuff?
What other pranks do y'all want to see Kaylin do? Comment down below what other pranks y'all want to see. Because she wants to do another prank. Or she wants to do another challenge too. So comment some pranks and challenges for her. I'm not doing another. You know, she'll do it.
Guys, I'm going to do another prank.
It's You're going to do another one?
It's going to be a prank.
Who knows what that is. But I'm out to work on some videos because I literally been slacking. I've been so just in my little funk.
Not that I showed up.
No, they're gonna do a prank later. I've been in my funk and I haven't been filming. I haven't been editing. I haven't been doing anything. I didn't really need to finish folding. I did fold a few baskets and I got a few things done. So I need to do that. But yeah, that's what we're doing today. We have nothing.
Hey, where my mommy?
We're not really doing too much because like I said, it's a nice chilly type day. Like I'm enjoying this weather. I kind of, I'm gonna open up the windows probably. I thought about taking the girls to the park, but mosquitoes are still bad. Cause I went outside to go meet my mama and I was like, damn, like mosquitoes they don't have no chill. They don't care about the weather. They're just like, you know what? Let me put my teeth in you, basically. But I put their medicine down. Don't you do that. She over here shaking the baby's medicine. Hi, mama girls. What you doing, princess?
Bye, baby.
Mama, she is the cutest baby ever.
Aiden's cute too.
Yeah, but
he's a boy. Yeah. So he's handsome.
He don't talk that much.
He does talk whenever he wants something.
Clock.
Hey guys, she now talks. You see? I can walk like this.
Why do you keep doing that, Maya? Are you ending the vlog? Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Come on. Y'all. OMG. Alright, so I talked to Philip. He just called me. And he basically said they were trying to get, they said, you know, how about, what they want is for him to take a felony. They want him to be like, you know what? I'll take the felony. They said that if he takes the felony, they'll give him time served. The system is so fucked up. Like, that's so crazy. Because he was like, I'm not taking a felony. I'm on probation. But they want him to take the felony. You know, I mean, it looks better. I mean, you can still get revoked on probation with a misdemeanor. But it looks better if he gets, you know, if it's not a felony. A felony on top of a felony. You know what I'm saying? And they were just trying to basically make him take a felony and then time served, and they were going to move him to county. So that's why he got reset. He said his lawyer hasn't seen no video footage, no nothing. I told him, I said, have you thought about switching lawyers? And he was just like, he did, but his lawyer's actually talking to his Travis County lawyer, which is trying to get him reinstated on probation. He says it's a good chance you can get reinstated. Oh y'all, that's six whole weeks that we have to go through. I wanted to cry. Oh my god. We were talking on the phone and he was trying to just tell me stay strong and everything. That's like my best friend, bro. Like, and I really miss him, but I wanted to cry and everything. But he was just like, he's gonna call me tomorrow, you know, my birthday, you know, because he's just like my dad, y'all. And my dad calls me too. My dad, my grandmother, sometimes my mom, but they all sing. You know, Philip, of course, he was here. He'll wake up in the morning and he would cook for me, sing happy birthday. But he told me he's gonna call me tomorrow. I told him to call later on because I hate when I miss his calls. It drives me so crazy. And I missed a lot of his phone calls this morning. But man, it's so sad because I want my best friend back. I want him to come home, man. It's like they're just, the system is so fucked. Like, the fact that they're saying basically you need to take this felony. If you want to get out of this county, you need to take this felony and then you can move on to the next one. But he said his lawyer did say they offered him, basically he has a choice to do what he want to do. If he wants to do misdemeanor, you know, he can take a misdemeanor. To me, it seems like they're just trying to get what they can, because the girl wants to get out. She's still in jail, he said. So she's trying to build her case to get out. And you know, he wants to move counties, and the longer he stays, it's just so much, y'all. But I told him basically, you know, I told Kaylin and everything, and he was like, well, you know, just he doesn't want to lie to her. He wants to just keep it 100 with her, because we lied to her before and we told her that because she had a breakdown when she was younger, when he went to jail. So we lied to her before, but we don't want to lie to her because she's old enough and she understands now, thank god. But y'all, this system is so jacked. But he's trying to get it as dropped to a misdemeanor, and he has court in 6 weeks. I know a lot of y'all want to know an update. That's basically the update, y'all. I'm not gonna do anything else today. This day, it's been a stressful day. My birthday's tomorrow and I'm just so stressed out. Y'all just gonna have to pray for your girl, because I don't know. I miss him, okay? And I know I probably like, girl, you can do this on your own. I can, but he is my partner. He's my best friend. He's everything. And it's like, I just want him here. And you know, he was talking about, he wanted to be here because he didn't want to miss Kaylin's birthday. And I told him, I was like, I know, like, or Maya's. He didn't want to miss hers. I told him I was gonna have a Maya party. And then he wants to see the twins grow. Like, that's driving him crazy. He's missing that. But y'all, I just want to come on here and just keep y'all updated, let y'all guys know what's going on, what happened today. And there's really nothing else, y'all. Anyways, yes, y'all, tomorrow's my birthday. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably just get a cake or something. I don't know, y'all. Tomorrow, I don't know. This whole day has got me feeling some type of way. But I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for your sweet comments and y'all's emails. Y'all's emails are so sweet and y'all are such amazing people. And y'all are encouraging. I love you all and y'all are so supportive. Thank y'all so much for watching and we'll catch you guys tomorrow, hopefully in my birthday video. Bye y'all.